Can you solve it? Cut. Hey. Got A. M plus hatch. Match. Got a match. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. Well, as you can see, we have two newcomers with us today because on yesterday's program, a champ left us with a brand new car. So let's meet these newcomers. Amy Berzins, is that right?
Yes, that's
right. Hi, Amy. Welcome aboard. Where are you from?
I'm from Huntington Beach right now.
Ready to play?
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Good luck against Jason Sutherland.
Right.
And are you from the South?
Yes, I am.
Where?
I'm living in San Diego now. I grew up in L.A.
Southern part of the U.S.
Yes.
Good luck to you today. Take a look over here, and we'll show you some of the prizes you're competing for in game one.
A classic adaptation of the popular French baker's rack, featuring a butcher block and wine rack, and accented with gleaming solid brass trim, furnished by Corsican Furniture Company. Alex.
Beautiful addition to the home, and you can find it on our game board hiding behind this number. Number 7, baker's rack. Holiday in Rio de Janeiro, also in this first game, Jason. That's the one you want? All right, you start making matches. Pick two numbers.
Okay, we got to go for that trip. Under number 13.
Dead center, and we have a red take.
Okay, and looking for a match or a wild card under number 25.
Nope, home security, security system. Amy.
Okay, let's go to the corner. Number 5, please.
Wild card.
Right.
Why do I have the feeling you're not going to go for the baker's rack? You're going to go fishing for
Rio. I'm
going to
go fishing. Let's go for number 16, Rio.
Diamond and ruby pin. Not Rio, but a lovely piece of jewelry. The other diamond and ruby pin. Top line, position number 4. Slide it into position here and open 3 panels. Yeah. Yeah, I'd chuckle if I were competing also. Why don't you pick it then, Amy?
Okay, let's go for number 21, please.
Green take.
Okay, we haven't seen that. Number 15.
There's another wild card, so you're going to get the green take on your side as insurance for later on. The other one, that number 9. I was going to put it in upside down. Here you go.
Thank you.
Now, take a look at the puzzle with 3 more panels swinging open.
Still too early to say.
All right. You'll get to pick again when we come back in about a minute from now.
Weekdays starting at noon, Buzzer is the place to play with our most popular shows. That's why daytime is playtime.
Every day you must watch.
Weekdays starting at noon Eastern, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
Parsons has control of the board. She's made two consecutive matches, so she gets to pick again.
All right, Alex, I'd like number 7, please.
Baker's Rack.
Okay, we knew that.
Number 24. Sewing machine. We didn't know that. Jason, over to you.
Okay, we got to go fishing. Number 22, please.
10 shares of Ryder stock.
I'll look for a match or a wild card under number 3, please.
Aquarium. No match, okay. So we'll go back to Amy.
No match. Have we seen what's under number 18 yet? Please.
Baker's Rack.
Ah, I know where that is. Number 7 for the match.
That's it.
All right.
Same place it was when he showed it to you earlier. And when you revealed it the second time. Open it up here.
Nope.
Pick again.
Let's see what's behind number 20, please.
Entertainment Center.
Number 1?
No red take. Okay. Jason, over to you.
Okay, I think we saw that red take under number 13.
Yes.
And the match under number 1, please.
You bet. There it is. Now, my intuition tells me you're not going to use this right now. You're going to wait a little.
That's very clever.
Until Rio comes up, right?
You got it.
All right. Two panels swinging open for Jason Sutherland. Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 2, please.
Entertainment Center.
And the match under number 20, please.
Entertainment Center. Once again, you've earned the right to use the tape, but you're not going to do it. All right. Let's see what happens as these two swing open.
That. What if?
Select again.
Okay, we're still looking for Rio, so let's look at what's under number 17.
Sewing machine.
And was the match to that under number 24?
Sewing machine. Well done.
No.
No?
No.
All right. Swing them open. Select again.
14.
Motorcycle.
6.
Match. Swing them open.
No.
Go again.
Okay, let's look at what's under number 8.
Home security system.
And let's see if we can find a match to that under number 10, please.
10 shares of Ryder stock. I get the feeling that the last prize we uncover will be the holiday in Rio de Janeiro. Amy.
Let's see what's under number 22, please.
Prove me wrong.
And the match for the 10 shares of Ryder stock under 10, please.
That's right. Now you've got a take in front of you. Wait.
I'm going to wait.
All right. Back to you, mate. Open it up. Select again. There's still one wild card in play on the board.
Number 8, please.
Home security system.
Let's match for that or number 19?
Yes, it is, in a manner of speaking. The other home security system is at number 25. Put it into her column, and since we're very close to the end of this puzzle, would you like to use the take now, or
sure.
Do you want to hang on?
I will use the take, and I would like the entertainment center, please.
All right, entertainment center, going over to Amy's side of the board. She now has no way of getting the trip to Rio unless she puts it up in her column herself. Let's see what happens as these three panels swing open. One more match ought to clear the board for you, Amy. Can you make it?
Let's see what's under number 23, please.
Aquarium.
The match for that under 3, please.
Aquarium. That's in position. We'll open those two panels, and then we will show you. Guess what's behind 11 and 12?
Rio!
Samba in Rio. And now, Amy, when we open these two panels, I want you to solve this puzzle for all of these prizes. Can you do it? All right, Jason, can you?
Is it Einstein Drip Guinness?
Is it... Folks, one of the rules of our show is that whenever a contestant gives a solution, I have to repeat it, no matter how it sounds. Is it, I asked our producer, Einstein Drip Guinness? No, it isn't. Hands on your signaling buttons. The first symbol the arrows are pointing at is Albert Einstein. But we want to, he's a friendly guy, so we call him Al. And what does that do to the puzzle? Amy?
Is it Allie Guinness?
Let's find out. Is it Allie Guinness? No, it is not. Jason, can you solve the puzzle?
Yes. Is it Alec Guinness?
Is it Alec Guinness? Yes, it is. Amy, I had to ask you two or three times because I wasn't sure that you had left out the C or the X on that. Actually, it is a C for Alec Guinness. Come on, Jason, you go to the board. Amy misses on all of these prizes, unfortunately. You get to break it down for us.
Okay, this is, it is Albert Einstein, and they called him Al. And then I thought this was a drip, but it's a leak, so you've got Alec, or leak, then a G plus the hen, and then the S on the Superman, Guinness for Alec Guinness.
You know, you could have come up with another solution. You could have said Al Drip Guinness. But it isn't that. You won some prizes. Let's hear about them right now from Gene.
A sewing machine and a motorcycle. Loosen up and have some fun with a Honda ZB50 motorcycle. Handles everything from around the block to around the town. Compact size and lightweight, designed to make it easy to maneuver and transport. These prizes are worth $1,515.
Snatched victory from the jaws of defeat there. Although he's the first one who had an inkling as to what that puzzle was. He's got the lead in the match right now, and Amy's gonna make a big comeback in game two. Right. Game number two underway in just a moment, but I have just discovered that we have a little inter-school rivalry going on here. Amy, where are you from?
Well, I just graduated from Stanford University up in Palo Alto, California.
And Jason?
And I graduated from the University of California, Berkeley.
Berkeley. Stanford and Berkeley. What's the better school?
Well, Stanford. You know.
Which school has the prettier girls?
Berkeley.
Oh, nasty. Here was an opportunity.
Okay.
No, I gave you a golden opportunity.
She's from Southern California, and that's really the important thing.
All righty. Ready to play game two?
Yeah.
Here's a fun prize.
The choice is yours with PlayChoice 5, the latest in video game technology, featuring 5 games in 1 cabinet and the ability to add new games like a jukebox. PlayChoice 5, furnished by Nintendo. Alex.
And it's on the board behind this number. Number 1, easy to remember, the video game. We also have a cash spot in which there is $700 and a holiday in the Bahamas. Amy, and you get to pick first. Okay. And in this game, we're going to make it a little tougher on both of you by putting in just 1. A wild card.
Okie dokie.
Go to work.
Let's start off with number 25, please.
Crystal Chandelier.
All right, let's look for a wild card or the match under number 5.
Espresso or cappuccino making machine. So no match there. Jason?
Okay, I'm just a trip man. We're going for the trips again. Let's look under number 21.
Electronic keyboard.
Okay, and a match for that or the lone wild card under 15.
No match, that's the cash spot. Jason, did you say, I'm just a trip man,
yes,
or I'm just a trip, comma, man?
Well, if I were at Berkeley, it would have been the second,
yeah.
But...
Oh, all right, okay. Amy, you go.
Okay, let's look under number 13.
Man's gold ring.
Huh. All right, let's try for the match under number 3, please.
Nope, slide projector. Jason, back to you.
Okay, we don't really know anything, so let's try number 23.
Yourself?
Yes. Paradise Island in the Bahamas.
Okay. And the wild card is under number 4.
Sure it is. And the other Paradise Island in the Bahamas vacation is under number 12. So 3 panels about to open for Jason Sutherland.
Okay.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 24, please.
Red take.
And the match to that under number 6.
No, Crystal Chandelier, which we have seen before, Amy.
Oh, okay. Let's look under number 15, please.
No,
cash spot.
Make a match. There are still 2.
Right.
No, there's the only 1 wild card. That's
Let's
right.
Let's look under number 7, please. 7. Yes. There we
Video
go.
Video camera. Ooh. No match. Jason.
Okay, I think that chandelier was under number 25.
That's it. Yep.
Okay,
yes.
And the match under number 6, please.
You are correct, and that is a match for you again. Bahamas, crystal chandelier, and another opportunity to look at the puzzle.
Too early.
Select.
Okay, let's see what's under number 19, please.
Green take.
Okay, and the match under number 7, maybe? Oh,
no, that's the video camera that Amy uncovered just a moment ago.
Let's look under number 1, please.
Well, that's the video game.
Video. Okay.
You've got video on the brain.
Video on the brain. Have we seen what's under number 11 yet, please?
Video game. We have now. And the news is good for you, Amy. Yes. 2 more panels in column 1.
Huh. Well, gee.
Sounds like a Chinese dinner. We'll have 2 panels in column 1, 3 in column 2, and the fortune cookies to follow. Select.
Number 9, please.
Man's gold ring.
And we've seen that under number 5, please.
Is that where it was?
No. No.
That's the espresso cappuccino machine.
I don't remember the ring. What's under number 17, please?
How about a mini color TV?
Oh, sure. Let's look for the match, or that's all we can find. Under number 20.
Electronic keyboard. Oh, sure. No match. Amy?
Let's look under number 3, please.
Slide projector.
Okay. Let's look for the match under number 16, please.
Video camera, no match. Jason.
Okay, I think that video camera was under number 7.
Correct.
And the match under number 16, please.
That's a match. Another prize for your column and another look at the puzzle.
What is that thing?
Go again.
Okay, I think we also had a match number 21.
Electronic keyboard.
And the other electronic keyboard is under number 20, please.
Right again. Man has the lead in the match and is playing well in this game. Open it up.
Still can't get it.
That's all right. Go again.
Okay, let's try and open up the puzzle around number 14.
Slide projector.
Was the match that under number 3?
Slide projector, yes. Poor Amy may never get a shot to get back into this game, but you never know. Open the doors. Select.
Okay, let's see what is under number 22.
Mini color TV.
And was the match that under number 17?
Mini color TV. He's on a roll and a good roll. Open it. Keep going.
Okay, well, I gotta see what's under number 2 there.
Green take.
And the match under number 19?
Green take. He's got the video game that we saw earlier.
Yeah, I'll take it.
All right. He did it reluctantly. Yeah, I'll take it. It's a nice prize, and I'll take it. You forced me into it.
It's late, but I'm...
It's late, so I'll take it. Open the doors. Go again. Whoa, all right, hands on your signaling buttons. That means we've run out of time. We'll start revealing the puzzle for you. 5, 8, 9, 10, 13, 15, 18, 24. Think of a children's game, a children's expression. Jason.
1, 2, buckle my shoe.
Is it 1, 2, buckle my shoe? For all these prizes, it is. Come on, Jason. Let's go to the board. Explain it.
Okay. You got the one, that's obvious, but I could not figure out this tube for a long time. So, but you've got the tube plus the bill makes two, or plus the buck makes two buck, and then the L. And then you have an M plus the I makes my, and then the S, H, so for sh, plus the who is shoe. 1, 2, buckle my shoe.
All right. Could have wound up with 1, 2, bill my shoe. Amy, it didn't work out.
That's okay.
I'm sorry about that.
Thanks,
I'm glad you did have a good time. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you. Take care. So long, Amy. All right, Jason. Gene's going to tell you right now about all of the prizes you've added to your winnings. Gene, go.
A slide projector, a mini color TV, and a crystal chandelier. Schoenbeck Solitaire Crystal Chandelier, a bold dramatic creation by Arnold Schoenbeck, featuring fine traditional styling and brilliant lead crystal, furnished by Schoenbeck, and an electronic keyboard. Clavinova keyboards, authentic piano sounds designed with easy play features that makes playing music fun for everyone. Yamaha Clavinova keyboards, just for the fun of it, and the video camera. The Sharp VHS camcorder with 12 times variable speed, power zoom lens, plus high speed electronic shutter and editing functions, furnished by Sharp. And Paradise Island, Bahamas! We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Miami. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Paradise Island Resort and Casino, where you may enjoy water sports, golf, tennis, gourmet dining, miles of private beaches, and a myriad of nightlife attractions furnished by the Paradise Island Resort and Casino. And, of course, the fun-to-play video game. Jason, you have found the golden fleece, because these prizes total $17,381.
Golden fleece indeed. I'll give you an idea as to how much of our show this man has watched. He said, hey, I get to spend time in the Crown Room Lounge. All right. And he gets to drive for a brand new car when we come back.
Daytime is playtime with our most popular shows.
Every day you must watch.
Weekdays starting at noon Eastern, only on Buzzr.
Jason. Let's follow up a big win with a brand new car. 15 numbered squares, base time, 35 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1-4.
No.
7-10.
No.
13-2.
No.
5-8.
Nope.
11-7.
Nope.
14-11.
Nope. Oh,
7-14.
Correct.
3-8.
No.
5-6.
Nope.
1-6.
Yes.
9-8.
Nope.
12-8. Yeah.
It's tough the first time, but that's all right. You've got close to $20,000 in prize winnings, and we're going to take a break. Dean?
Some of today's participants may receive Waverly's Nantucket Collection, ideal for upholstery, slipcovers, draperies, and bedspreads. This beautiful fabric is fine decorative fabric furnished by Waverly. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment. Speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Chopped plus D. Chopped. Lift plus fur. Lift fur. Chopped liver. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our show. On yesterday's program, just in case you were not watching, we set a new record. Well, this young man on my right did. He is our returning champion, and he set a one-game record, a one-game record of $17,400 in prizes. Jason Sutherland is his name, student at UC Berkeley at one time, now living in Southern California, and he gets to face this lady, Jean Taluto.
Right.
Hiya, Jean.
I'm fine, thank you, Alex.
Where are you from?
I'm from Buffalo, New York.
Yeah?
Where?
You living here now?
No, I'm here visiting my daughter's family.
Well, I hope you have a wonderful vacation in Southern California.
Time.
And I hope you have a good time with us.
I sure will.
Let's go to work and play the game in which you're competing for one of these prizes.
This beautiful, handmade, colorful, floral 6x9 oriental rug is 100% wool pile and is a handsome accessory to any room. Yours with a gift certificate from MSIR International. Alex.
Marjorie, go easy on the gong. Easy on the gong. It's too early in the day. Gene and Jason, the two J's, competing in this game, and you'll find the oriental rug behind Door number 22, a cash pot, $800 in cash in this game,
Ooh,
Gene.
Great.
We haven't won it in a while.
Great.
We also have a Virginia Mountain Lake Vacation.
Wonderful, too.
And you get to pick first.
Fine. I would like to find the match for the Oriental rug by getting a wild card, number 12.
Oriental rug, you don't need a wild card.
And number 22.
22, that works. Open it up immediately. Still very early, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
But I feel, because it's my duty as host to tell the people why you were able to make that match.
Why?
You brought along
yes.
a lucky, looks like a rabbit's foot.
Rabbit's foot.
Blue, two-tone blue.
Yeah. My son-in-law said it's good luck.
Don't let Bob Barker see this.
No, I won't. No, because it's fur.
Pick two more numbers.
Okay. Number 25, please.
Diamond pendant.
Oh,
that's okay.
Oh, and I'm a jewelry buff. I love jewelry. Number 13, please, for the diamond.
Nope, that's the cash pot. See, you and I have something in common. I love to buff jewelry. Jason?
Okay. Let's look for a match to that cash pot under number 15, please.
Electric range.
Okay. And a wild card or a match maybe under number 21?
Maybe. But no. Red tape. Gene.
Number 8, please, for any one of those good matches.
Electric range.
And number 15.
Electric range. Well done, Gene. All right. You've watched this show before.
All the time.
Let's see what happens as we open these two panels for you. Not enough, so
nope.
We'll take our first break right now. We'll come back in a minute, and Gene will pick again. Good.
If at first you flop...
Oh, I'm sorry.
We call this program the second chance.
Get a second chance to shop.
Go, Jane. Go, 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 go.
Have no fear. Redemption is here.
Banana!
Catch unlucky sweepers returning on Supermarket Sweep Redemption Week Specials.
$1,398. Chance to go for the $5,000.
Buzzer's Black Friday Frenzy, November 25th, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
Buffalo, New York,
Buffalo,
you said.
Buffalo, New York. Right.
Toludo is Italian?
Toludo, si.
Big family back there?
Yes.
They're all watching right now?
I hope so. Well, yes, it will be shown and they're watching. Sure.
Pick two numbers.
Number
5. We don't black it out in Buffalo.
Number 5, please.
Green take.
Great. And maybe 13.
Maybe? No. Cash pot. Jason.
Okay, number 21. Oh, it's the red tape.
Red tape, yeah.
And what's under number 20?
Red tape, how about that?
I think I'll save it.
Good boy.
I don't want to lose any of those wonderful prizes.
Well, you don't have any yet.
I know, but I'm hoping.
All right, open it up for him. Boy, that was a long silence as we waited for Jason to solve this puzzle. It's early. Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 10, please.
A recliner.
Okay, and we'll go fishing under number 11.
CD player. No match. Jean?
I would like number 5, please.
Green take.
Was that under 11?
No, that's the CD player.
CD player.
That's all right. Still early. Jason?
Okay, let's see what's under number 18, please.
Video cassette recorder, also known as a VCR.
Okay. Ooh. And I'll look for a wild card or the match to that under number 2, please.
A Virginia Mountain Lake Vacation, also known as The Trip.
The Trip.
Gene.
The Trip. Let's open up the middle. Number 14, please.
Virginia Mountain Lake Vacation.
And number 1?
Gene. Jason.
Okay, I think that was under number 2, please.
Number 2, yes.
So close. The match to The Trip under number 14, please.
You are right. Now that you have The Trip, would you like to use The Take?
No, I'll still wait.
Fine. Good. Open it up. A lot of happiness in this puzzle. I can see everybody's having a good time. Jason?
Okay, let's open up the puzzle at number 24, please.
Wild card.
Okay. I think I'll go for the cash pot under number 13, please.
That's good. That's $800. The other cash pot is at number 16. I'll ask you again about the take. Oriental rug?
No, thanks.
Electric range. An electric range, Jason.
I've got no room for it.
Oh.
Could put it on the oriental rug.
That would look.
Open these three doors for Jason. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 25, please.
It is a diamond pendant.
Okay, and the match or a wild card under number 9, please.
A diamond pendant. Any action on the
okay,
take?
Okay, let's take the rug.
Yeah! Took you long enough. You could have taken the rug a while ago. All right, Jason, the rug's now on your side, and this puzzle is opening up rather nicely in the center section. Let's see what happens with these two panels.
Still
select again.
Okay, I need to see what's under number 4, please.
A CD player.
The match to that under number 11, please.
CD player. Whoa, indeed. Someone in the audience is a big fan of yours and is very impressed by your performance to this point, Jason. Let's see if you can solve the puzzle.
Okay, is it...
He didn't begin his solution before the buzzer. You said, so you have to start the solution. So just remember that for future reference. If you get a thought, spit it out.
Okay. All right, then let's see what is under number 19, please.
Dance lessons.
So match to that under number 1, please.
Dance lessons, boy. He's doing well, isn't he, Gene?
I know
Gene?
He is.
Yeah,
too well.
That's
too
all right.
Well.
You hang in there. You may get a
in.
Shot.
I'm
just study
in.
That puzzle.
Right.
Open these two panels.
Okay, is it cops and robbers?
Cops and robbers, he says. And he is right in saying that. And wins big again. Jason, you may wind up setting some new records for all appearances on the program. Let's go to the board and you can explain it to the folks at home. That was a good solution.
Okay, I saw the hops down here, but I couldn't figure out what that was until we got the K. So the K plus the hops is cops. And we have the hand for and. and the boy cheering is saying raw, and three beers makes raw beers, or cups and raw burrs.
Those are hops. Barley hops. Gene, go to work.
A cash pot worth $800, dance lessons, a diamond pendant, and CD player. A compact disc digital audio player with convenient remote control that allows random program playback of up to 20 selections furnished by Sharp. And a Virginia Mountain Lake Vacation. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Roanoke. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding a while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Mountain Lake Resort in Virginia, where you may explore trails, ice skating, cross-country skiing, or just relax by an open fire, as guests have been doing for over a century. Furnished by Mountain Lake Resort. And, of course, the lovely Oriental Rug. And, Jason, you are now the new owner of Classic Concentration. Because between the money you won last time and this time, you have made us broke. You have won another $6,651.
An additional $6,000 plus in this last game. That's impressive. Even more impressive is the fact that Jason has now earned 4 visits to the Crown Room Lounge at Delta Airlines. This man is going to spend the rest of his life in the Crown Room Lounge. He's got the lead. Light goes on. We go away. We'll be back after this. Very sweet. She was just telling us, I'm so delighted just to be here, just to have an opportunity to compete on the show. But it would be a lot nicer, believe me.
To bring home.
Yeah, to bring home
two.
A little something.
Yes.
You got
yes.
a big family. How many grandkids?
Yes. Nine.
Nine
kids.
Is your husband retired?
No, he's deceased, unfortunately.
But you got all
I have all
those
these
kids
beautiful
and grandchildren
kids,
to keep
nine,
you busy and occupied.
Children, right.
And they want to see you win some prizes,
I
I'm
wish.
Sure.
I
maybe,
wish.
Maybe you could win this.
snorkel, sail, or swim as you and your guests enjoy the beautiful island of St. Martin. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at St. Martin's La Belle Creole, a beachfront resort with the intriguing charm of the French Mediterranean. Distinctive island cuisine and secluded beaches furnished by Conrad Hotel's La Belle Creole. Alex.
Jason says it's a nice trip, and it is a nice trip, but he's won enough visits to the Crown Room Lounge. And take a look over here at Pokey. Pokey is not interested in this trip one little bit. Pokey can't get excited about anything. I mean, there's beautiful beaches, there's water skiing, there's all kinds of great sports. Pokey doesn't care. Gene, this trip is yours.
Oh, yes.
Win it. Here's where you're going to find it. On the board, hiding behind door number 3, the Isle of St. Martin. In addition, we've got a holiday in Las Vegas in this game.
Both places are great. I've been
there. We have only one wild card, though, to help you out. Okay. So you start us off. Pick two numbers, Gene.
Number 21, please.
21. Good place to start, because we've got a washer and dryer.
And number 17, to match.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant.
Okay.
Jason?
Okay, we're, of course, looking for the match to that trip. So let's look under number 19, please.
The Isle of St. Martin.
Ooh. And the match to that under number 3, please.
Well done. Gene just said something very interesting. As you made the match, he said, oh, he's charmed. And sometimes it appears that way for some of our players. Things have really been falling into place for you, and I hope it continues. But it wouldn't hurt to let Gene win something. Let's open these two panels.
Still too early.
Make two more number selections.
Okay, let's see what's under number 9.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant.
And the match to that is under number 17.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant. Another match, another prize, another look. Select again.
Okay, let me see what's under number 20, please.
Washer and dryer.
And the match to that's under number 21, please.
Right. Open these two panels. Select.
Okay, well, everything's up in the air, so let's look under number 7, please.
Las Vegas Escape.
Okay, and a match or the lone wild card under number 10, please.
Window blinds. No match. Gene.
Number 13, please.
Sleeper sofa.
Terrific. I could use that. Number 1.
His and her mountain bikes. No match. Gene, is there a man in your life right now?
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
Are you looking?
Just wondering. Jason, over to you.
Okay, let's open up the puzzle around number 5, please.
5 diamond bracelet.
Ooh. Okay, let's look for the match to that under number 24, please.
Gardening gift certificate. No match. Gene?
Number 15, please.
Red take.
Number 18.
No, that's the green take. Jason, back to you.
Okay, what's under number 16?
5 diamond bracelet.
The match to that under number 5, please.
Correct again. Again. 2 more panels swinging open. Select.
Okay, let's see what's under number 25, please.
His and her mountain bikes.
I believe the match to that was under number 1.
His and her mountain bikes. Again, he makes the match. And again, he gets a chance to solve the puzzle.
I still can't figure that out.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 12, please.
Sleeper sofa.
And the match to that under number 13.
Sleeper sofa. Is he going to set another record? Two more panels swinging open. Jean puts her rabbit foot away. I wonder if that's a sign.
Is it the prince and the pauper?
Is it the prince and the pauper for a win in the game and a sweep in the match? Yes, it is. Jean, that rabbit foot didn't do you one little bit of good. Who gave you that?
My son-in-law.
Your son-in-law? Yeah, I'd cut him off. Let's go to the board, Jason.
Okay, this confused me completely, so I had to forget the top line for a while and started with the, and I had the paw and the purr, so I got pauper, and then I went back and figured you've got the, plus this is a thumbprint, and you've got two of them, so prince and the hand on the clock for the prince hand, the pauper.
Well done, beautiful explanation. We'll talk about your prizes in a moment. Meanwhile, Jean, we're going to say goodbye. You've been a good sport.
Oh,
I hope you've enjoyed yourself with us.
It's been loads of fun.
All those family members watching you in Buffalo and around the country.
Great.
Nice having you here.
Take care, Jean. So long. Bye-bye.
All right, Jason. You've got an impressive total to this point, and it's going up by a lot. Jean?
Dinner for Two at your favorite restaurant, his and her mountain bikes, and a washer and dryer. Gibson's Washmaster automatic washer designed to save time and energy, plus a matching dryer with VacuDry system designed for energy-efficient drying power furnished by Gibson. And a sleeper sofa. The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa with deluxe innerspring mattress featuring a wide variety of fabrics suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night furnished by Lazy Boy. And a 5-diamond bracelet. Part of Kay Jewelers' classic collection, this elegant diamond bracelet, handcrafted in 14-karat gold. It sparkles with 5 brilliant diamonds furnished by Kay Jewelers. And, of course, the beautiful Isle of St. Martin. And this prize package is worth, Jason, $7,060. And the check is in the mail.
Thank you, Gene. All right, he's going to try to win a brand new car and perhaps set a 2-day record when we come back. Jason says, I'm driving a 1973 car. I'm due for a new one. I think you are. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Let's see if you can win a brand new car right now with 40 seconds on the clock. Off you go. Good luck.
1-4.
Nope.
7. 10.
No.
13.
No.
2. 2-10.
Yes.
5. 13.
Right.
8. 11.
No.
14. 3.
No.
11. 3.
Right.
6. 8.
No.
7. 9.
No.
12. 7.
Yes.
4. 15.
Yes.
1. 6.
Yes.
8. 9.
No.
14. 9.
No. No, he didn't make it. You have to call the last. You have to make the selection before the clock goes to zero. You had the right idea. You came close. Gosh, it would have been so exciting. But you know what is exciting? The fact that to this point, in just 2 days, you have won $32,607 in prizes. Now that is good going. Speaking of going, that's what we're going to do for this break after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Schlage key and keyless electronic lock set and deadbolt. Combination of security and convenience of not needing a key. Built-in alarm and designed for easy installation, furnished by Schlage. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Now, you see, Pokey, I wasn't really putting you down when I said you don't get excited about our trips. You don't get excited about anything. Oh, look at Jason over here. He's won $32,000 in prizes, and you don't have one word to say, one little bit of encouragement. I don't know. You need a new attitude. We'll see you tomorrow.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.